More details now in a class action lawsuit filed against the New Mexico gas company spearheaded by a Taos resident.
It demands the gas company pay three times the damages suffered by customers during last month's gas shutoff. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez spoke with the attorney representing about 32,000 customers.
In early February, New Mexico Gas shut off service to some 32,000 customers, residents, businesses, and according to the class action lawsuit, some of the poorest people in the state.
At a very basic level, people were freezing.
Attorney Michael Ross recently filed the lawsuit in district court in Taos on behalf of the customers. 5 days into the gas shutoff, people in Taos and Española still didn't have any natural gas. Some caught their homes on fire trying to keep warm with Kiva fireplaces. And others
missed work, had to scramble for heaters, had to stand in line at Walmart for electric blankets. It was a very trying time in these communities.
The New Mexico Gas Company has set aside $1 million to help those affected by that outage. A spokesperson for the gas company tells me that this lawsuit is a completely separate issue and it will not affect the relief fund.
The company had no further comment on the lawsuit. The suit says that the relief fund wouldn't even be enough to compensate the thousands of customers and wants the company to pay three times the actual damage suffered.
In Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOET Action 7 News.
Attorney Michael Ross is still looking to find more people to join this class action lawsuit.